In the barren country where the rain had just fallen, there appeared to be no human beings at all, but the rainbow appeared just the same, and dancing gaily upon its arch were the rainbow's daughters, led by the fairy-like Polychrome, who is so dainty and beautiful that no girl has ever quite equaled her in loveliness. Polychrome was in a merry mood and danced down the arch of the bow to the ground, daring her sisters to follow her. Laughing and gleeful, they also touched the ground with their twinkling feet, but all the daughters of the rainbow knew that this was a dangerous pastime, so they quickly climbed upon their bow again. All but Polychrome. Though the sweetest and merriest of them all, she was likewise the most reckless. Moreover, it was an unusual sensation to pat the cold, damp earth with her rosy toes. Before she realized it, the bow had lifted and disappeared in the billowy blue sky, and here was Polychrome, standing helpless upon a rock, her gauzy draperies floating about her like brilliant cobwebs, and not a soul, fairy or mortal, to help her regain her lost bow. "Dear me!" she exclaimed, a frown passing across her pretty face. "I'm caught again. This is the second time my carelessness has left me on earth while my sisters return to our sky palaces. The first time I enjoyed some pleasant adventures, but this is a lonely, forsaken country, and I shall be very unhappy until my rainbow comes again and I can climb aboard. Ah, let me think what is best to be done."